So the last period is very important in this exhibition, right?
And the show is 170 pictures, and there's a big force which are from the last period. The last period of Sidney Sherman can be start in 2008, and it gave a large part to digital effect as well. This is the last work, work she made. It's not exactly in the show, it's shows there in a part of our collection. So it's kind of extension of the show in the building. And that's linked to digital technology as well, because of the self-portrait she made with Instagram. And she used a digital tool to rebuild her face, like a lot of people are doing, in fact. But she pushed it, she pushed that very, 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 very far. And also, of course, this is not a photography, it's a tapestry. She
yeah.
used this technique to come from digital to EV, mortar, concrete material, in a way.
And because the definition is better for tapestry, or I mean, it's less good.
There was this idea of, you know, in the classical period, sometimes we say that tapestry are like flying wall. You can, when the king was moving, he take his tapestry with him. And you can see also that it's a screen. You can flip-flop it and roll and unroll. I think there's plenty of thematic around that. Also this idea of playing with old technique and new technique.
And if we did not understand, she didn't care about being beautiful, now we understand it, right?
Yes.
Well, she doesn't. Of course she doesn't.
Maybe
but in a way, you see more the effect than the face.
Was the digital effect, you mean?
Yeah, and you've got... thing with your effect, if your effect is good, you don't see the effect. Of course, here you see the effect. So the effect is exhibit as well. And it's exhibit also within the technique of tapestry. And you have almost like alien people, like coming from UFO to a kind of geek woman, and different archetype of what she has done. In fact, she started playing with Instagram for herself, and that wasn't supposed to be work of art. And the way she had to translate it was to do it in tapestry and not in photography, which is quite important if you think of all the work, because that's, in a way, that's the first time she used another medium than photography image.
Interesting.
She made some sculpture, by the way, I mean, some china and so on.
Ah, really?
Yeah, and that's quite close to that, in fact. You have the same level of
kitsch.
Of kitsch in the ceramic she made in the early 90s in Limoges.
Merci.
Thank you.